just a reminder that whoever wins this thing, not only is it a $15,000 grand prize to advance their career to the next level, but we're also talking about an opportunity to have a spot at the Craven Country Jamboree this year and to open for Kelly Pickler at the Queen City X. Now we have some comments from the judges.
This is for Blake. You have great originality, good stage presence, finished with a bang, great flow to the entire performance.
Jannecke, solid performance. Looked very comfortable on stage. Very professional presentation. Well done, Jannecke. Woo!
Myshel Pajuaar, an engaging performance, well-chosen material, and great use of harmonies and instrumentation.
And last but certainly not least, Foxx Worthee, confident, energetic performance, radio-friendly presentation, good chemistry as a duo. Let's hear it once again for all of our finalists here tonight.
Without further ado, we ask the winner come to the stage as soon as they're announced. Big Dog 92.7's Next Big Thing 2012 is...
Myshel!
Same time next year. Good night, everybody. Dream-